once was naked and afraid, so I hid my face in shame. How could it be that I thought my God was blind? But that old tempter in the tree, he hid those lies down inside of me, until I believed that everything was lost. Completely fooled by his device, Satan thought he won the fight, when at the cross my Lord was crucified. But what that tempter did not know, that in his death Christ made me whole. He healed my heart and he told me I was free. He renewed my mind and he changed my thinking. He brought those spots of condemnation into a freedom from my sin. He renewed my mind, he changed my thinking. I have the resurrected life of Christ Jesus, and he's living in me. No longer held by unknown fears, nor the need for shedding endless tears. Now my conscience is the place where Christ abides. I neither hold to guilt or shame. My soul no longer needs to feel its pain, for it's in the finished work of Christ I live. He renewed my thoughts of condemnation into a freedom from my sin. He renewed my mind and changed my thinking. I see the resurrected life of Christ Jesus, and he's living in me. Forgetting what lies behind, I press on to what lies ahead. No longer allowing fear to bind me, I live in the love of Jesus Christ instead. He renewed my mind and changed my thinking. He brought those thoughts of condemnation into a freedom from my sin. He renewed my mind and changed my thinking. I see the resurrected life of Christ Jesus, and he's living in me. Oh yeah, I see the resurrected life of Christ Jesus, and he's living in me.